Everyone, in this video I will show you how you can remove all the viruses from your laptop. Let's get started. Step 1, search for command prompt. Then right click on command prompt and run as administrator. Click on yes. After that type command SFC/scan now. Press enter key. This will start the process of scanning and then deleting all the viruses from your laptop. Minimize this screen. Now move to second step. Search for disk cleanup. Click on it. To open, select the drive on which your OS is installed. Click on OK. Check all the boxes present there, because it contains all the temporary files. Now click on OK, delete file, click on it. This process will delete all the junk files from your laptop. Now third step, right click on Windows icon and then click on run. Type here Temp, temp, and then click on OK. Select all files and folder and then right click, then delete them. These all are temporary files which are stored on your laptop. After that, again open run the same way. Now this time type % temp and then %, click on OK. Select all files and then delete them. Skip those files which can't be deleted. Now third command, again open run. This time type prefetch, prefetch, and then click on OK. Also do the same, select all files, right click and then delete them. Now in the also clear it from the recycle bin. Fourth step, search for MR key and then click on it. Click on yes to open the tool. This is official Microsoft Windows malware removal software. Click on yeah, next. I think go for full scan because it scan all the files. It start the scanning process and find the infected files. So be patient and let this process be completed to 100%. You can do your work. Fifth and the last step, open any web browser. Now search for malware bytes. This is the free software. Click on the official website. Now download it for free. Click on free download. Then it start downloading. Once downloaded, open the downloaded file. Right click on the downloaded file and then run as administrator. Click on yes to install on your laptop. I have already downloaded and installed on my PC, so I can't install it. Open the malware app. Go to dashboard, then scanner, click on scan. It start scanning all the files which are present on your laptop and shows you the result, scan items and detection. So let this process be completed 100% so that we find how many infected files our laptop has. Almost there to complete. If you find any infected file, then just click on quarantine. I think I don't have any file. Yes, I don't have any infected file. That's why it showed me result like this. And my protection score is 90%. So thanks for watching.